Hello students, today in this video we'll be discussing about the supportive verbs am, is, are. Okay, there are supportive verbs of present tense, that is am, is, are. Okay, now what are we going to understand in this video? We are going to understand that with which pronoun, excuse me, or with which noun, which supportive verb out of am, is, are will be used. Okay, so this is what we have to understand in this video. Okay, and in this chapter. Now first one, for example, I. So what supportive verb is used to be with I? That is am. I am. Okay, next is we. With we, the supportive verb will be used is are. We are. Then you. With you, it is are. You are. Okay. Then if it is he, or if it is name, one name of one boy. If it is he or name of one boy. For example, I have taken here Manan. Okay. He ho ya ek ladke ka naam ho ya ek person, ek man ka naam ho. For example, Manan hai. So the supportive verb we will be using is. He is. Manan is. Okay. Then she or ya to koi girl ya one woman ka naam hai, theek hai, she, for example yahan pe woman ka naam ya girl ka naam liya hai, that is Shifa, to uske sath bhi use hoga supportive verb, that is, she is, Shifa is. Okay students, then next one, it. If it is it or name of a thing or name of one thing or name of one animal or anything like that. So for that we will be using is. It is my pet dog is. Okay, then they. If it is they ya ek se zyada logo ka naam hai, if they is the pronoun ya ek se zyada logo ka naam hai, then we'll, the supportive verb that we will be using is are. That is they are. Deep and Sahaj are. Okay, in this way, this is how we will be using the supportive verbs with proper pronouns or noun. This is what we have to understand in this chapter. Okay students, so I hope whatever I have explained is clear to you. If there are any doubts, do ask me during the interactive session. Okay students, take care, stay home, stay safe, stay happy. Bye.